Who teaches where? Who gets to decide that, and is it fair? Ed 100 Lesson 3.4 explores the rules that guide teacher placement. It's a tricky subject, and it has more to do with money than you might think. For example, it costs more to hire an experienced teacher than a rookie. Should schools have fewer teachers if those teachers cost more? Check out the lesson.